Hi, I'm Jean at Teleidoscopes to You, and right now you're seeing the interior images through a teleidoscope created by Ben Birdsill. So the mirror system has a unique black band border, so it creates a honeycomb or a cell honeycomb type effect. So you see those hexagons all outlined, and I'll wave my fingers across the end. And we're not moving the teleidoscope at all. That's just my fingers. And here I'll wave a soda can in bright red across the end of the object chamber. This would be a great thing to look at flowers or blooming flowers, especially with the honeycomb cell effect to the mirror system. This is created by Ben Birdsill. And his woodworking, he has selected a wonderful solid maple. It's a western maple with beautiful figuring and an eyepiece to coordinate as well. A little bit darker maple to that, but lovely figuring to the wood and the finishes. The clear ball lens at the end is what creates the teleidoscopic image along with the mirror system inside. He uses an optical lens that is all fitted and sealed. The overall length is right at 8 inches. Its diameter across the entire eyepiece is 1 3/4 inches, and an opening to the mirror system at 1/2 inch. The diameter of the ball lens at the end is 3/8 inch, and the widest point here is also at 1 3/4. The base that it comes with is solid wood that is stained black, and he has felt on the bottom of the feet, the base there for you. This is a unique teleidoscope with a honeycomb style masking to the mirror system, and this is created by Ben Birdsill and currently available at teleidoscopes2you.com.